So tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again.
Hey guys, it's Alyssa. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing the long-awaited Q&A video, and I think I'm going to be doing a Q&A for each season. Like, I'll do a Q&A spring video, a summer Q&A, fall Q&A. I just think that'd be fun to do. That way, if I don't answer your question in one Q&A video, you can always have a chance to be in the next Q&A video. So without any further ado, because you guys have already waited long enough, let's get started. Emerald AG asked, what is one place in the world you want to travel to? I would love to go to France because I would love to visit a chateau, you know, those French castles, and I just think it's so chic and elegant, so definitely France. Unicorn AG asked, who inspired you to start AGTube? So it was the day before the first day of school, the saddest day of the year, and I had watched my first YouTube video, which was a Basil Mentos video. And like before school started, we had to like wait outside the building so they could open the doors. And there's this girl and she is like talking about American Girl dolls, stop motions. And I'm like, hey, I just watched one yesterday. And she had an AGTube channel and she inspired me to start my own. Actually, it was her and another girl, but the other girl grew out a doll, so now it's just her. So yeah. Pretty cool story. Her story AG asked, will you continue Ripples? Okay, I get asked this a lot and I've never answered it in like the comments or anything, so I'll just say it here. I will not be continuing Ripples, sadly, because I just wasn't having any fun filming it, and you've got to love what you do or else it won't turn out as good, you know what I mean? And that was my first series, so it wasn't that good. Like, I didn't have a script, I didn't know what was gonna happen, it was all just improv, it was a mess. So Drama Dollies asked, how long will you be collecting for? I don't think I'll ever grow out of American Girl dolls, and I'll just keep collecting and collecting, and that's my plan. Alexis asked, can you do a giveaway or a contest? So I'm thinking about doing a giveaway or a contest when I reach either 5,000 subscribers or 10,000 subscribers. Definitely one of those. And she also asked, how many dolls do you have? In my videos, I use my dolls, my sister's dolls, and my mom's dolls. In total, we have 16 dolls. I have 11, my mom has 2, and my sister has 4. Dollywood Studios asked, do you have any customs? If so, which dolls are they? And do you have any boy dolls? So my customs are named Delia and Mabel. Delia is a number 64 with a blonde wig and Caroline's eyes. And Mabel is a 59 with a Caroline wig. And yes, I do have a boy doll. I have Logan Everett because I am way too scared to customize my own boy doll. I'm pretty sure I would just mess him up completely. Sparkling Sun AG Studios asked, when you started your channel, did you feel overlooked by the bigger AGTubers? And how long did it take until you started getting noticed more? At first when I started AGTube, I wanted to be just like Basil Mentos, Mixie Pixie 7, all your big AGTubers. And then I realized that it takes time. Like, you have to be patient. Okay, how long did it take until you started getting noticed more? So if you look on people's channel who have a lot of subscribers and you go to their most popular video, that's the video that most of their subscribers came from. Like, Friends by Choice is my most popular video, and the week I posted that, I got like 1,000 subscribers. So that's when I started getting noticed. She also asked, what advice of any kind do you have for smaller AGTubers? My first advice is, don't go around commenting on people's videos, check out my channel and stuff like that, because I mean, first of all, it's really annoying. You're probably gonna get blocked, and when you really want to comment something, you're not gonna be able to because the channel user blocked you. Hitri Vlogs asked, are you ever gonna quit YouTube? Don't plan on quitting AGTube. Like, I know sometimes I take really long breaks, but that's just because of school. Like, I don't think I'm actually gonna quit per se. AG Soccer Studios asked, have you ever had a time that you thought you were getting out of dolls or growing out of dolls? And what is your next subscriber goal? Probably when I was taking a break from AG2 because of schoolwork, I felt like I'd never be connected with my dolls again, but here I am making this video, so obviously I have been reconnected. My next subscriber goal is 5,000 subscribers, and I know we can do it, guys, and I'm really excited. We're so close to 4,000, and that just blows my mind. Chalky Panda asked, do your friends know about your AGs? If so, how did you tell them? So in elementary school, I used to tell all of my friends that I liked American Girl dolls because I liked American Girl dolls before I started AGTube. And so everyone in elementary school, everyone of my friends knew. But now, only about like 4 people know. And 2 of these people have been my friends since elementary school, so that's how they know. Camera Cuties asked, have you ever taken photos or filmed in public? If so, did anyone come up to you and ask questions about it? So I have taken photos in public, but not really in public, like in my backyard and in my front yard, sometimes in the neighborhood, like on the sidewalk and stuff. Other than that, people just say, hi, how are you doing? They don't really ask, like, they're not like, oh my gosh, what are you doing? No. Oh, my paper just flew away, but anyway. So yeah, Waffles and Whatnot AG asked, who was your YouTube inspiration? My current YouTube inspirations are Basil Mentos, Macy Pixie 7, Forever and Always, Infinity AG Studios. My favorite emoji is like the laughing, crying emoji. Like, I feel like it's so overused, but I love that emoji. Abigail's American Girls asked, when did you start your channel? I started my channel December 31st of 2014. So my 3-year anniversary is coming up soon. Mumi AG asked, what editing thing do you use? P.S. Your videos are awesome. Thank you so much. Okay, so I use Final Cut Pro, iMovie, and I also use iStop Motion to put the stop motion all together. So that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. You are awesome. If you have any more questions, leave them in the comments below and I'll try my best to respond. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for $25 Dollidays. Bye. Welcome to this Christmas.